She had been attracted by the romance surrounding young Major Zuga Ballantyne. He was the traveller and the adventurer in far places of the African continent. Twins could scarcely have been less alike. Sean was already taking on the shape of a man. "Are you not Taita the poet?" he asked in that thin and petulant voice of his.
"You've just signed a new 6-book deal with a publisher. That would be to any other author a lifetime achievement. But this is on top of the 30 or so that you've already written. Does it make you feel tired or excited?"
But both. It makes me stutter, but both. I'm not quite sure. It's totally new experience.
Yeah.
One that I never even in my wildest dreams contemplated, you know, because I'm an egocentric. You know, the world revolves around Wilbur Smith, as it were. And so to work with other people, my idea is a younger writer, either male or female, who has not yet broken in, as it were, because it becomes harder and harder to break in these days.
Would that possibly be a blackface?
No reason why not. They could teach me a few things about the mentality of the young black in emerging Africa.
What's the prerequisite for co-authoring with Wilbur Smith?
To be liked by Wilbur Smith. His nose was large and imperial. His eyes were a cool and steady green. His teeth were very white, like those of a predator.
Your latest book, Vicious Circle, is out this year. It's a sequel to Those in Peril, which I believe is being made into a film. What is it about the central character, Hector Cross, which you like so much?
He's his own man. And he has his own view of morality and of justice. And I like him because that is it. And also because he's a great lover.
Who's he based on?
All my characters have got a big slice of me in them. A big piece of me. Because, you know, it's my dialogue and this is the way I think and talk. So I wouldn't say I'm Hector Cross, but hell, I would love to be.
Does art imitate life then, very much in your... Do you want to be seen as factually correct, or is there a lot of creative license here?
I want to be seen as a good storyteller. I'm a manipulator as well. You know, I'm like, when it comes to the facts, you know, when it comes to my stories, I'm as bad as any of them. I start wars, I wipe out civilizations, I kill and I don't hurt anybody in the process. I just give everyone a good time.
Have you ever thought about getting involved or more involved in politics?
I hate politics. I like to write about it, but to get involved in it, to try and make a lot of ignorant people do what you want them to do, waste of time. Go and write a book. It's more important and it'll last longer. "I am Taita the slave, Your Majesty," I replied. There are times when a little humility is called for.
Your 6-book deal, what other characters can we expect going forward?
Well, I think that I would like to see certainly Taita return. Perhaps I'll bring in some new ones. They don't all have to be old characters of mine.
What keeps you so young?
I've got a young wife and I have to keep young to keep up with him, but she runs so fast.
What keeps you awake at night? And don't say your wife.
Sometimes wake up and say, how this is going to go pear-shaped sometime. It just has to. It's been so good up to now that, you know, something's got to go wrong.